La Cobrita Rueda.
Our Boxcaster moment of the week harkens back to the night slugging featherweight Oscar Valdez became world champ, raising his profile and Matias Rueda's insurance.
Of Rueda.
They're still.
He's in big trouble.
Valdez Jr. nails him with another left hand. Wings wouldn't pass it. His leg's out there right now, Rueda. And he has to get out. That caught him on the liver. That last body shot is. But I'll tell you right now, Rueda's taking a beating. Look at these right hands, left hook, right hand. Another shot, and down he goes again. Right on top of him. This fight's all over. Oscar Valdez Jr. has knocked out Matias Rueda.
Victory, and now the new WBO featherweight champion of the world, Venerables de Norte Mexico, still undefeated, Oscar the King Valdez.